Richard? Are you there? A sheet of music. Well, at least part of it.
Gather round, children. I want you to meet Lillian. She's going to be joining our painting class.
Why can't I play with my friends, Uncle Richard?
Your friends? Oh, Lillian, I promised your father you would spend some time with the other children.
Friends? There's a sense of loneliness coming from it. It feels incomplete. There's a sense of loneliness.
nursing home? What about his family?
Richard doesn't have any family.
Oh, the poor man. It's like he's somewhere else. We were close once, you know. I mean, not that close, but... All right. I'll take care of him.
Hollow like a puppet. Isn't that what Sadness said?
Don't you think he would be... What about his...
Rich.
Oh, we were close. All right.
Show me a way out of here. The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something. Ha!
Come on, Richard. You were always there when I needed you. Let me return the favor.
I don't know, Thomas. What about my work? The university?
Richard, I know they kicked you out. I'm guessing you finally managed to piss off the right people. Stay with us, old friend. Do it for me. For them.
So, he brought him here. Wonder who he meant by them.
So, that's...
He was just lying there.
Mr. Rekovich?
I'm sorry. He was a friend. I just... need a moment.
That's not true, Thomas. You thought he... deserved it. Should be all the pieces of the score now.
Reminds me of my childhood. At least the good parts of it.
But the bad parts, they're always there, aren't they?
You're a very smart girl, Lily. You know that, don't you? You're special.
Her voice, is that sadness?